Welcome to the monthly adventure. If you have Barking and furry friends, you choose the right video. Today, we're going to talk about how to start your dog and yourself with new themes every month. Costume party with your dogs. BarkBox will open up the whole new world for your puppy. Yes, today's story is about the dog toy and treats monthly subscription service, BarkBox. BarkBox has emerged as a winner in the booming pet industry, as companies tap into the market of adoring pet owners who are willing to spend their money on their furry friends. BarkBox does not do the paw printings, no bone or fire hydrant designs either. Instead, the 1.1 million pet owners who partake in a company's monthly subscription service receive boxes filled with an inventive array of dog toys and treats, from plush to every interesting themed toys. Investing in a stock market has been nothing short of a roller coaster ride over the past year. But the thing is, growth and value can always be found in the market. You just have to be willing to do a little digging, because the chances are always wagging its tail. In the year to come, the sparking high-growth company, the Bark, could become investors' best friend. Bark is the world's most dog-centric company devoted to making dogs happy with the best products, service, and contents. Bark's dog-obsessed team applies unique, data-driven understanding of what makes each dog special to design playstyle-specific toys, wildly satisfying treats and wellness supplements, and dog-first experience that fosters the health and the happiness of the dogs everywhere. Bark said on the homepage that, "At Bark, we want to make the dogs as happy as they make us, because dogs and the humans are better together. That's why we've committed to create the world's best products and experience to satisfy each individual dog's distinct preferences. And these are the reasons why they're called as a company who have the dog's eye view." Along with this touching speech, Meeker, the CEO, showed their further steps. "We started Bark because we're obsessed with making dogs and the people who love them happy. We'll accelerate our ability to scale the Bark platform worldwide. Enjoy the millions of the dogs and families who love our products through our monthly subscription service and grow our omni-channel distribution." Before taking a trip to the BarkBox, I want to ask you one question to you guys. Who is the exact customer of the pet industry? Pet themselves or pet owners? What do you think about this question? BarkBox become the winner of the pet industry because they answered brilliantly at this question. After watching this video, you can also answer to this question and get another key to success. Then let's get into the story of how BarkBox make happy you and your adorable dogs. From groceries and prepared meals to clothing and beauty products, there is a monthly subscription service for everything, including dog toys. When it comes to the monthly pet product subscription, there are several options to choose from. There are Petco's Pot Box, Bully Make and Rescue Box for dogs, and boxes for our feline friends, from Cat Lady Box, Kidnip Box, to name a few. Adding to that, fresh food delivery service like the Farmer's Dog, Nom Nom, Pet Plate, Ollie, and Spot&Tango. And then there's arguably the most popular, BarkBox. Since its inception, it's delivered boxes to more than 2 million dogs and partnered with stores like Target and Amazon to bring their most popular toys to non-subscribers. What is their secret to be so special among various pet-centric subscription services? In one sentence, they know who exactly are their customers. What do you think the exact customer of the pet industry is, especially in the toy sector? Pet themselves or pet parents? BarkBox answered this question brilliantly. That is why they can serve on the top of the line of the competitive pet industry. Business Insider commented that, "Pet owners love and wait for the BarkBox much more than their pets. BarkBox is entirely different from the other companies who mix up the normal pet food and toys, which are already on the sale." At first, let's take a look at how does the BarkBox work. To keep it simple, BarkBox sends you the box of toys, treats, and accessories once a month. Not only does the BarkBox offer monthly deliveries of toys and treats, but each box has a special and unique themes. 1 month, your dog might receive a collection of holiday-themed treats and toys, while the next month, his BarkBox might send him on a journey through the Jurassic Park, and a specially curated item from the month theme collection. Every toy is designed by the in-house industry designers, made from the way dog plays and approved by the company's own test dogs. To sign up, all you have to do is to create an online profile, answering questions about your dog's size and dietary preferences. You can also choose from the standard BarkBox filled with plush toys or the super chore box filled with fluff-free tough toys. From there, you can choose the 1 month subscription, which is $35 per box, and 6 month at $26 per box, and the 12 months at $23 per box. The entire subscription process takes less than 5 minutes. All of the subscription boxes are valued at over $40. And after you got the BarkBox, your month-long dog party begins. And here are the BarkBox famous themes. Are you ready to have party with your dogs? At first, collaboration with the Peanuts. This was a treat of the December 2020, around the Christmas time. They make the awesome collaboration with the celebrating the world's most famous Beagles, Snoopy, Woodstock, Charlie Brown, and the whole Peanuts gang, though that happiness is the warm puppy. So snuggle off to the amazing dog by your side. And next, Leak and Treat. Halloween Day goodies on October 2020. Tonight's the night all dogs say leak and treat. But you don't have to go doggy door to door. We brought the best Halloween goodies straight to you. Feature toys of Ghoulie Worm, Vampy Corn, Powder, Wing Pup, and a Jack-O-Lamb, Here's Jerky. And this February's special, Dinner Days. Around this time of year, some folks expect a load of fancy smensy romance. But what's the point of 5-star restaurants with a champagne and violin if your main excuse isn't even allowed it in? Let's celebrate the real love, hanging out at home. Feature toys and smitten toys, main squeeze cheese, and burrito, and sweetie poo. The fourth, Home Alone. In November 2020, they made a great collaboration with the movie Home Alone. Limited edition Home Alone box, put your puppy in the cabin's shoes as they wander off their home from the wet bandits. We know your dog is gonna love it. After all, making mischief when they've home alone is kinda their thing. Feature toys of Harry, Mav, Old Kevin, and Kevin's paint can. The fifth, Dog's Giving Day. Cooked up in November 2020. You take care of your dogs all year long, so to say, thanks. Your dog is going to make the Thanksgiving dinner. This year is Dog's Giving. Feature toys of Lickin' Kitchen Set, Mac and Cheese, Oven Barked Turkey, Pumpkin Pie. And my favorite collection, French's in Paris. I bet all of you remember the Netflix Emily in Paris. Now it's time for the doggy version, Bonjour. It's not the Bonjour, Bon and Jour. Welcome to Paris, the city of lakes. Laugh on the romantic sights, the squeaky sounds, and incredible smells. Enjoy your visit, and before you say au revoir, won't you take a BarkBox Day picture in a little cafe? Merci Vogue, feature toys of Célabri, Bonjour Baguette, Croque Monsieur, Wee Wee Macaron. Lastly, impressive one, Shakespeare in a Dog's Park. This was the theme of the Shakespeare, all of the words as stage. And your dog is the greatest player of all. Your puppy plays many roles in your life and fills your day with love, comedy, and tragedy. With these toys and treats, you can put on quite a playtime. Feature toys of Apothecary's Poison, Hamlet, Prince of Denmark, Rough Collar, Wobbly Balsaf. And it's time for us to digging up more of their secrets. Here are the true reasons how they lure the pets and even the pet owners. I wrap up the three major points. At first, surprise gift box. BarkBox then randomly picked two toys among the six different monthly selections. The customers can know the theme of the month and possible to check which kind of toys are included in the collection. But customers, I mean either pets and pet parents, never know what would come to their home. CEO Meeker said that, delivery the ready-set items are not that funny. We want our customers to take the BarkBox as a gift, not a tepid purchase items. We want them to be excited to open up the boxes. Among their surprising ideas, there is a great example of Consuela the cactus. If your dog is a professional chore, then it might be not that hard for you to find that there is one more toy inside a tier 1. Inside a smiling cactus toy, there is one more sad-faced cactus inside a smiling one. This also their work of surprising their customers. And there are more series of 2-in-1 toys, like frowning seeds inside of the mouse toy, and pineapple's fruity interior inside a smiley-faced pineapple. The second, bespoke boxes. For making the customized system and build the customer loyalty, they let their customers answer to the questions as detailed as possible. Like what kind of allergic your dog have? Is there any preference on their diet? When is their birthday? What kind of toy they usually play with? And etc. They gather all of this data and analyze it and create the customized toys and treats. So now, they're offering 150,000 box combinations to their customers. And at their pet's birthday, they send one more toy for free. Our pets have their distinct tastes and preferences. They're possible to like smelly toys, chewy toys, or others. For making them fully happy with the BarkBox, customization was necessary. At last, Happy Team. BarkBox have a special Happy Team. They hear all of the customers' review and complaints and send the analyzed data to the toy development team. And they also gather the customers' ideas and apply them on making up the next design topic. And most importantly, BarkBox said that the reason for their success is because they hire the people who are not an expert at a pet business, but only at the storytelling. So they hire the people from Disney, Pixar, and Lego who are truly expert at storytelling and build up the themes. CEO Meeker said that, so far, there was not much differences and interesting viewpoints on a pet business. We are going to storytelling our toys and sell the stories to our customers. At this point, we can now answer to the question I raised at the very first of today's video. Who is the exact customer of the pet industry? Pet themselves? Or pet owners? Mortally Full commented that BarkBox is so special because they are different from defining the pet itself. They fully understand that pets have their own personality and appetites. That's why BarkBox is called Pixar and Disney of the pet industry. And BarkBox know that best for the dogs are also the best for their owners. We make the pet toys which are mainly for the pets, but buyers are the pet owners. That's why we pick the stories from the popular TV series, novels, animation, and comics. Pet parents can play their dogs with these toys and feel that they are sharing the same taste and experience. At last, take this story in a different angle, investing and trading. As I already commented on a video about Chewy, investing chances are always wagging its tail. I mean the pet industry. If you want to get more statistics and proofs, please click the right corner. There are stories of increasing amount of pet owners and their skyrocketing purchase on the pet products. Anyway, let's get back to today's hero, Bark. In mid-December, Northern Star Acquisition announced that they would be merging with the BarkBox in a deal that valued the company at enterprise value of $1.6 billion. The transaction is expected to close in the second quarter of 2021, upon which it will take on the BarkBox name and ticker. Northern Star Acquisition is a Special Purpose Acquisition Company, or SPAC, S-P-A-C. This means it's a blank check company looking to make the acquisition in order to grow and create value. The most important point in here is that Bark is valued at $1.6 billion. While there are some of the risks like closing the deal, excessive competitiveness of the pet industry, and continuous losses on the fiscal year, I put them on my portfolio. Let's take a look at the laundry list of reasons BarkBox is a company you want in your portfolio. First of all, companion pet spending in the country is enormous. There are lots of statistic index pointing out that increasing market size of the pet industry. I already did them on a tree video, so I recommend you to take a look at it for more details. Aside from this growing spending statistics on the companion animals, one of the most attractive aspects of the BarkBox operating model is that it's a subscription-based. Subscriptions provide transparent, predictable, and high margin value for the company. They also improve customer retention. In the more recent quarter ended at September 30th, BarkBox has registered its highest monthly product retention, which is 94.4% since inception. It also has 1.05 million active subscriptions at the month, which is up significantly from the 663,000 it had at the end of the fiscal 2020. The second, additionally, since the BarkBox is a digitally native platform, it has lower overhead costs than many other pet-based operators. We know unwanted products sitting on the brick-and-mortar shelves, and the company data-driven business model suggests new products to existing customers. The company was able to deliver a robust gross margin 61.2% through the first 6 months of the fiscal 2021. According to the company's S1, gross profit for subscription through the first 8 months of fiscal 2021 is up 52% from fiscal 2018, with the customer acquisition cost falling 11% over the same time frame. At last, innovation is also going to be the key to BarkBox's long-term success. So far, the business has primarily benefited from sending themed toys and treats to dog owners each month, but expanding into the new revenue channel will be the company's key growth driver in the years to come. This includes the introduction of the Bark Home, which covers essential accessories like dog bed and collars. Bark Bright, which provides dental solutions for canines. And Bark Eats. Bark Eats is actually the most exciting of all these new ventures, as it creates the personalized high-quality dry food diet for dogs, including portioning and delivery. The company's ever-expanding retail channels go hand-in-hand with innovation. More than 23,000 retail outlets already carry BarkBox products, including Costco and Target. The introduction of the new products can help boost distribution to these major retail hubs. But it's the company's accelerating forth on Amazon that should turn head more than $4 billion in spending annually on dogs in the Amazon marketplace. But BarkBox Amazon based on revenue growth by 150% year over year. To end this long list of reasons why Northern Star acquisition, soon to be the BarkBox, is to buy. Just take a closer look at the company's fundamental comparison to its peers. Full year sales is expected to grow from the $224 million in fiscal 2020 to the estimated $706 million by fiscal 2023. BarkBox is valued at roughly 2.5 times its 2022 full year sales. The mean for other companies is closer to 8 times sales in 2022. It's also considerably cheaper based on its multiple to gross profit. So there's arguably not a more attractive path because growth stock to buy right now. It's time for the final remark. Let's finish the video with the CEO Matt Meeker's comments in the interview with the Fast Company. We see the market as dog parents and dog owners. Most of the big brands like PetSmart and Petco, they serve dog owners really well. They serve those people that come in, get their dogs food, pick up bones and new toys and go home, he says. But there's this core market of people who are obsessed with their dogs, treat them like children, want them to be happy and healthier, and we can build every product under the sun for those people, and we are going to try and do it. Thank you so much for watching my video, and please subscribe to my channel and show your thumbs up. and I will hop around the world and bring lots of thousands of Venice stories to you. Let's hop around together. Thank you, and see you again!